I celebrated my Jesus year this year. I turned 33 years old this year. And yeah, I did my Jesus year. Some of you guys read your Bible. And for the first time in my life, I feel old. And some of you guys are like, oh, 33 is not that old. I have regrets older than that. And you guys are just old yourself. And I'm complaining because this is the oldest I've ever been in my life. So fuck you guys, okay? So all my friends are like, hey, man, you know, you look good for 33, man. You know, black don't crack. I'm like, I know black don't crack. It just gets hypertension and diabetes. That's what it does. Everyone's like, 30's the new 20, 30's are the new 20. I'm like, no, 30's aren't the new 20s, because if 30's were the new 20s, my hairline wouldn't be running away from my face right now. I didn't used to own a hat, now I have every Major League Baseball team, and I don't even fucking like baseball. I have 8 fedoras and not 1 saxophone. That is a problem. That is a problem, man. Seriously, like, I shave my head now because I have to, because God is evil and she took my hair away from me. And yes, I say she, because a man would do this shit to another man. If I try to grow my hair out right now, I have this like cup holder thing in the middle, like, like afro in the cup holder. Man, just let it go, guys, man. I hate to see those guys with like they have the receding hairline and the ponytail. Like, let it go, man. I call that like lonely in the front, lonely in the back. That's what that is. I live in Los Angeles. We've established that. And like the new thing in Los Angeles is like when the girls like shave half their head, like that is a thing now. Like, the lobotomy, that's what that is. Like, they just, I heard Utah has their own hairstyle, like Utah bump or some shit. That shit's stupid. Is that why they call it the beehive state? I don't know. I'm still trying to figure that out. I also see these guys, I have facial hair, but I don't like when guys just have everything shaved and just this right here. This is called a soul patch, or some freaky people call it a flavor saver. Exactly, I'm just talking shit. Like, I just don't like it because, yeah, I'm talking shit about the guy in the front row, but I wish Hitler wore a soul patch. That way it'd be socially unacceptable to have one. I don't know where they got that name soul patch from, but it sounds like a place where you get all the Black Cabbage Patch kids from, like. Come on out of the soul patch, Jamal. On the soul patch. I'm just making everybody mad today.